Hey guys, it's Isabelle and welcome back to a brand new video. I can already tell you that this video is going to be an emotional roller coaster. So tonight I am going to be listening and reacting to Harry Styles' new album, Fine Line. So if you aren't already aware, I love Harry Styles and his new album is coming out tonight. It is currently 11:49, so it comes out in 11 minutes and I am so excited for this album. I have been loving his new songs lately. I loved his debut album too, his Harry Styles album. It was also very, very good. And I can already tell you that I'm very, very excited for Cherry and Falling and Golden. Just very excited. Those are the three that I only read like a little bit of lyrics from each because I just didn't want to spoil it for myself. Basically, yeah, that's pretty much all I'm going to be doing today is just listening and reacting. I can already tell you it's going to be an interesting video. It just is going to be an interesting video, you know? I have my laptop here and I'm going to just listen to the songs off here, and then I might also like pull the lyrics up on my phone just like so that I can, you know, that's what I'm going to be doing today. If you are new here, definitely subscribe. I post videos every single week and it's a fun time, or I like to think it is anyway. But yeah, give this video a thumbs up because it helps my video to get found more, so give it a thumbs up. If you did listen to the album, comment down below what your favorite song off the album is. I'm very interested. Out of the three that he's released, Lights Up, Watermelon Sugar, and Adore You is my favorite. I also am going to be listening to the songs from first on like the track list to the last, so I am going to go in order, even though I kind of just want to straight up listen to Cherry, but it's fine. I'm going to go in order and I'm going to take my time. It is currently 11:53 and I will see you guys when it gets close to being time. Okay, it's 12. I'm gonna lose it. First one we're going to be listening to is Golden. It is track number one, and yeah. Oh my gosh, what's that? I was not expecting that. His voice is perfect. That was so good. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna lose it. I can't. I love the melody. Love that so much. Okay, lyrics are so good. I can't even. I am going to this concert. Chorus is on point. That last lyric is so good. Oh my gosh, I can't even believe I'm listening to this right now. Like, what? I don't even have words. Oh. Oh my gosh. Okay, love that one. Now on to Cherry. I feel like I've hyped up Cherry so much in my head, so I'm kind of nervous, but I'm just very excited. So here we go. It's track number five, and then the three in between are Lights Up, Watermelon Sugar, and Adore You, so I'm gonna skip to those. This is gonna be a sad one. I love sad songs. Don't you call me baby. We're not talking lately. Don't you call me what you used to call me. I confess. I can tell that you were at your best. Oh my gosh, I selfish. That's my favorite lyric. It's a piece of you, how I dress. I can see myself crying to this. Like, I can see it. This is so sweet. Like, I like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. His voice is so perfect. Oh my gosh. I love how that song is so like simple and like stripped down, and it's like pretty much just the guitar. Like, it's not like overproduced. I just love that song. I can like see myself literally crying looking out a window. Like, that was adorable. Loved that. Like, that one's like already stuck in my head. Hearing that song like makes me like hurt for him. And he's so good at like lyrics. Like, I just, oh my gosh, I just love everything about this so far. Track number 6 is Fallen. I'm really excited for this one though, because I did read through some of these lyrics and I love them so much. Oh my gosh, I love the piano. Oh my gosh, I love piano. Oh my gosh. I'm in my bed. You're not here. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna cry. And it's no one to blame but the drink and my wandering hands. Forget what I said. It's not what I meant. This is so good. Oh my gosh. And I can't take it back. I can't unpack the baggage. Oh my, I'm gonna lose it. Oh gosh, I think this is my favorite so far. Oh my gosh. Girl is not okay. Oh my gosh. I love this so much. Oh my gosh. This was my favorite one so far. Oh my god. It literally just keeps getting better. That literally got me so bad. Holy crap. I feel like when you're listening to a song and you like relate with the words, or like something triggers in your brain because of those words, it makes the song so much better to you and so much more. You get what I'm trying to say. Basically, I love that so much. I love the piano. I love piano so, so much. And especially with Harry, because I also love him very much. But he did a very good job with the lyrics. And I love how he changed like the last lyric on the last chorus at the very, very end. Because usually it's, what if I'm someone I don't want around? And then at the end he changed it to, what if you're someone I just want around? And that hit hard. Next one is called To Be So Lonely. I have not like read any lyrics about this one at all. I pretty much have no idea about the rest of them now. So yeah, here we go. This is track 7. Oh. Oh, this is kind of cute. Oh my gosh, that just went up 5 levels. I loved that.– oh my gosh, here goes the chorus. I love all the sad songs. I just do. A okay, I love whatever instrument that was. No idea what it was, but it sounded good. Loved like the swaying beat. I also love like the message behind it. It's kind of like, we broke up and I'm still upset about it. And I'm too stubborn to say I'm sorry and I'm too stubborn to be friends. I just, like, that's very me. If anybody knows me, I'm very much like that. Okay, so the next one is called She. I haven't read any of these lyrics either, so I'm very interested. Ooh, it's getting a little feisty. Oh my gosh. Loved that. I love the sway to this one too. Love it. Electric guitar's coming back. That one is She. I love the chorus of that one, like, a lot. I can't figure out what the meaning of it is, and I hate when I can't do that. Like, I need to know, you know? I don't know. I'll do some research. I'll figure it out. The next song is Sunflower Volume 6, which I think is an interesting name. So I'm interested to see how it goes. Sunflower. Oh my gosh. His voice. Oh my gosh. His voice is so good. Oh my gosh. I love this album. Oh my gosh. Could you imagine him doing that on stage? I can. This girl wants to go. If anyone wants to buy me tickets. I love Harry Styles. Can I just, like, say that? Love him. With this album, he always talked about, like, I just want to have fun, you know, not worrying about how well it's gonna do and stuff like that. And you could just tell that he's having more fun. Like, especially with that song, you can just tell. So the next track is track 10, and it's called Canyon Moon. Sounds like a movie track. So hard to leave it. That's what I always do. So I keep thinking back to the time under the canyon. Aww. This is so happy. This is so cute. It literally sounds like it'd be in a movie. So cute. Oh my gosh. Voice sounds so good there. Listen. Love that. I feel like that's another one of the tracks that you can tell that he's having fun making it and having fun, like, through the whole process. And I think that's very important when you're songwriting and just doing that in general, because sometimes you feel a lot of pressure and it's hard to, like, have fun while you're still, like, doing your job, I guess. Not trying to sound like some technical person, because I definitely am not. Okay, so the next song is called Treat People With Kindness, which has always been, like, his saying, you know. It is track 11, so we're getting very close to the end. Maybe we can find a place to feel good, and we can treat people with kindness. Find a place to feel good. I got This feels like another like walking down the street song. Very upbeat. I want to know who all these singers are. You could definitely tell that one apart from the others, if that makes sense. Very like light, like hearted, I guess. The last track on the album. We're already here, guys. So the last track on the album is called Fine Line, and it is 6 minutes and 18 seconds. It's the longest one on the album. I remember watching an interview like a while ago or something, and he said that the first and last songs on the album are his favorite. So interested to see how this one turns out. Interesting start. Oh yes, a slow song. It already sounds good. He hasn't even said a word yet. Oh my gosh. He is so good. I love this one. Makes me want to cry too. Oh my gosh. This one is another hit hard song. This sounds so pretty. Oh, it's so cute. I love this. Oh my gosh. Why are they all so good? I love the building in this. Love it. I really do. Oh, literally perfection. Literally perfection. Oh my gosh. That's the whole freaking album. I don't even know what to say. I am legitimately like speechless. I'm not even just saying that. Like, I'm just like, wow. That last song is so sweet. And I feel like I said earlier, the more you relate to the lyrics, the more it hits you and the more it, like, the more you love it. So when I heard that song, it was literally just like, whatever that is, I don't even know. It's literally like 1 a.m. I loved that. I loved that so much. But I love the slow sad songs. That's like my jam. I really loved Falling. Love that song. That's the one that made me cry the first time. All right guys, I guess that is the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed. I hope you go listen to Harry's new album now. I hope you get obsessed with him as much as I do. If you stay to this point, I congratulate you, because I'm pretty much psycho at this point. It's around 1:10 ish right now. Basically gonna be listening to all these songs on repeat for the next, I don't know, ever. So if you ride in the car with me, I'm very sorry this is all you're gonna hear. Again, if you're new, subscribe down below and like this video. And if you've never seen my face before, definitely go check out my channel, go check out my other videos. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you got something out of it. I hope this brightened your day, seeing me literally cry on camera and have pretty much like a spasm or something. Yeah, I'm not really sure about that. Pretty much, I just hope you had a good day. And if you didn't, I hope that this made your day better. I love you guys all so much, and I will see you guys soon with a brand new video. Bye guys.